Now do it. Archers. Ah, wait! The snow will stop soon. That's your chance to move ahead. And dart. Your wyvern lord. There we are, still doing a lance, so I need an axe user of some sort. Such as you. Thank you for Dorky. Don't need it. Well done, Lynn. Stupidness, here's a healing dart. Thank you. There we are. Over there, we have Nomad, Nomad Trooper, and Nomad. I guess the boss is probably in this room here. There's 38 enemies left, apparently. Okay, options. Lycian and Raven. I swear, Lynn's going to be level 20 before you know it. You're attacking there, you're attacking there. And sword. Lady Priscilla, might I have a word? What is it, Irk? It's been long since you left Eturia. Is your family not worried? I suppose they are, but now Lord Eliwood is looking out for me. I think I shall stay here in a while longer. Go away. Use a lance weaver against that guy. That's a bad idea. I didn't realise you got a sword weaver. Oh well. Doesn't matter, Florina's just powerful. Had a feeling you'd do that. Just for gits and shiggles, let's do that. You have an armor slayer. Okay. Ah, wait. It's going to snow again. Be careful. Oh, no, Nurk. Okay. That definitely works. In Pherae, every year we hold a grand harvest festival. Everyone in Milan comes to eat, drink and dance. That sounds like fun. You should come too, Ninian. Everyone will be happy to see you dancing, I think. When you showed me the other day was beautiful. Oh, forgive me. You must think of my father often enough. No, it's alright. I mean, not compared to you, Lord Eliwood. Shouldn't blame yourself. I've been deceiving you. It's just, I'm sorry. Okay. Attacking Dart now, are you? That's fine, I suppose. What turn are we on? Turn 7. Should be 3 more turns. Okay. Get defeated by a Pegasus Knight Archer. Well, Falcon Knight, technically.